Altar is always open.
We're all on a journey, and we're called to walk by faith. There'll always be the mountains and valleys in our way. But right here in this moment, may we our strength be renewed as we recall what God has done and how we've seen Him move. If there's anybody here who's found Him faithful, if there's anybody here who's seen His power, anybody here brought through the fire, say amen. Anybody here found joy in the midst of sorrow, peace in the storm, hope for tomorrow, and you've seen it time and time again, just say bold and courageous and follow where He leads. Cause greater is the one who's in us than he who's in the world. So child of God, remember the battle is the Lord. So if there's anybody here who's found Him faithful, anybody here who knows He's able,
I've been encouraged this morning.
Yeah.
And I hope you have as well. Walk by faith. I'm going to tell you, when the devil thinks that he's winning, that ought to be the time that we rise up.
Amen.
Say, just hold on. Just a little bit longer.
Yes.
He never wins. He never wins when he goes head to head with God. And that's truth in our life. Don't you walk out of here be discouraged. You walk out of here be encouraged, being uplifted. Because it doesn't matter what you faced last week or you're going to face this week. He is in control. He's in control of your life. Thank you so much for being here this morning. Thank you, Miss Melody, for kind of changing it up. I think it was right on track for what you needed to do. Thank you for obeying the Lord this morning. Thank you for being here. Thank you for coming. I know we're small right now, but my goodness, I sure have enjoyed worshiping with you this morning. Yeah. I've enjoyed feeling God this morning.
Amen.
I'll be honest with you, there's sometimes I don't feel it as strong as I want to feel it. But you know what? Thank God this morning.
Yes.
I got a little touch from heaven.
Yes.
And I'm thankful for that. We need more of that right here. Yes. We need more of that in our lives. Yes. I tell you, I'm tired of just going through the rhythm and going through the motions. That ain't what it's about. It's about serving Him. It's about lifting Him up. I want you to be praying. Pray for this church. Pray for the services next Sunday. Pray that God moves.
Yeah.
Pray that God does something in our hearts and in our lives. I'm going to tell you, you're not going to find encouragement out there. You better find it when you come in here. And I tell you, I want to do my part to give it to you, but you got to do your part to pray for it and receive it, just as we all do. Thank you so much for being here. Do we have anything we need to make mention of before we dismiss this morning?